Excellent! The B-Champs dogfight is beginning! With these guys going at it, no one will notice as you slip onto the gunships and plant a tracking device.
Sounds straightforward enough. Where'd you get these trackers? They look kind of funny.
Best I could do on short notice. They're sensitive to extreme changes in altitude. You'll have to pull this job off at high elevation or it's a bust.
Shouldn't be a problem.
Head back to the hangar and suit up! Alright, Murray. The Black Baron's communication antenna is held up by 3 support beams. Pull them out of place, and the whole array will fall apart.
Don't worry. If there's one thing I'm good at, it's rowing. And breaking stuff.
Find this frequency. What? No! Nice hit.
Oh, no, you don't, you weasel.
Weasels, am I?
I beat you. Your biplane is in pieces.
We're both still airborne, aren't we? The victor has yet to be decided.
Then, let's settle it.
Beware, my boy. I've trained 10 years in fisticuffs. Pugilism is my passion.
If you fight as well as you fly, this shouldn't take long.
En garde!
Come on.
fatal blow!
That's enough! You win, Cooper!
Wait, you? You're Penelope, the Baron's mechanic. No. No, you are the Black Baron!
Suppose someone was bound to find out sooner or later. I guess I'm kinda relieved.
But why?
Look, let's talk on the ground where it's safe.
It was quite a revelation. Penelope and the Black Baron were one and the same. But before we could even process this turn of events, we were rushed to the winner's circle. Somehow, against all odds, we become this year's champions. There was a bit of an awkward moment between Bentley and Penelope. I guess the photos they'd sent each other over the internet were a bit exaggerated. That night, Penelope explained that the disguise was invented to get her past the Dogfighting League's strict age requirements. However, after winning, the Baron became a celebrity, and she found herself putting on the costume more and more often. But now, with the Black Baron out of the picture, she was free to take up a new path, and she joined the gang without hesitation. The next day, our newest recruit treated us to a week-long aerial tour of Holland. She was fitting in just fine.